I knew this morning hundreds of Fort Bragg soldiers are back at home. The paratroopers were deployed earlier this year to the Middle East. The first round of 350 soldiers arrived yesterday morning. They had been away from their families for 51 days. By the end of the weekend, the remaining 450 soldiers will return home.